Cue the waterworks. Meghan Markle, 35, is on her way to becoming the Princess of Wales. Prince Harry, 32, announced the news on November 27 with the following statement: His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales is delighted to announce the engagement of Prince Harry to Ms. Meghan Markle. The wedding will take place in spring 2018. Further details about the wedding day will be announced in due course. His Royal Highness and Ms. Markle became engaged in London earlier this month. Prince Harry has informed Her Majesty the Queen and other close members of his family. Prince Harry has also sought and received the blessing of Ms. Markle's parents. The couple will live in Nottingham Cottage at Kensington Palace. Harry's brother, Prince William, and sister-in-law, Kate Middleton, sent congratulatory messages to the couple as soon as news of the engagement went public. "We are very excited for Harry and Meghan," they said. "It has been wonderful getting to know Meghan and to see how happy she and Harry are together." Meanwhile, Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip added, "The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh are delighted for the couple and wish them every happiness." Finally, Meghan's parents, Thomas Markle and Doria Ragland, said, "We are incredibly happy for Meghan and Harry. Our daughter has always been a kind and loving person. To see her union with Harry, who shares the same qualities, is a source of great joy for us as parents. We wish them a lifetime of happiness and are very excited for their future together." The couple may be in a sweet state of bliss at the moment, but they didn't get to this day without a bit of drama. Shortly after news of their relationship got out to the public, Meghan was bombarded with racist and hateful speech on Twitter bashing her and Prince Harry for being together. "Ouch, that's so cruel. Although the Suits actress is a fighter, cyberbullying could make anyone break down, and at one point we thought that hatred might have gotten to her so much that she would call things off. But luckily Harry, the gentleman that he is, stepped in and issued a statement, blasting anyone that spoke terribly about his GF. It's like we're reading this in a modern-day fairy tale as something. We couldn't be more excited for the Harry and Meghan to start the next chapter of their life together. Congratulations, Hollywood lifers. What do you think of Meghan and Prince Harry getting engaged? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below."